can, if you are the homemade, you can be some president, you can be chief minister. It is not written that in socialism a sweeper will be, in socialism the sweeper will be the president. But in capitalist system, only we can give authority to the poor, rich men who will capitalist, who are rich. But from this we are becoming, the poor are becoming poorer to poorer, and they are not getting something. So I do say that, and I am also telling about the history of communism, of socialism. Firstly, there was a communist party which was held in 1845 by Karl Marx and Friedrich Engels. These were two persons who made the thing, who made the theory of socialism. They made this thing, and in 1848 it was completed, and with their many hard worships and hard work, this become true in 1871. The laborers used to govern the France and Paris. It was the Paris Manto, it was said that, and they were govern the people for 70 days. But with the Germany people fight with them, and after this the historical man who brought this revolution in, first time when Marx was there, they were, their industries were open, not many, it was only in Europe. When Lenin came in 1917, on that time the whole world was global, and there were many multinational companies, and he brought a revolution of October revolution and he also make many exchange ideas for socialism, because on that time there were not any kind of much universe industries or banks. It was not system in only Europe, but on that time the whole system was in all over the world. And he brought a revolution which was called as October Revolution. And in the last, I want to say that Marxism is the truth of life.